Hey guys, welcome back to Gamin Girls. I'm Nellie. We're continuing on with Final Fantasy VII Remake, and I think we're about to go and try and save Aerith, I think is what we're doing.
Reactors 1 and 5, what do the eco-terrorists do? They go for the trifecta and take out Mako Reactor 7! Another attack by amateurs who don't care about collateral damage! The sky is falling and Avalanche is to blame! But wait! Did you know Wutai is the one funding their activities? For all their claims about fighting for the slums, they're nothing more than pawns of Wutai, puppets dancing to the tune of their foreign masters. And that's the truth. Topside news delivered straight to your ears. That'll be 5 gil. 5 gil, come on.
Damn, man. Knew we couldn't trust Wutai to leave us alone.
It's the reactors. They want them, we got them.
Does this mean there'll be another war?
After what they've done, what choice do we have?
5 gil apiece, cough it up. The truth ain't free, you know.
We ain't no damn pawns of Wutai. I couldn't care less about the rest, but that shit...
No one will listen to us. There's no point in even trying. I'm sorry.
Hey, Tifa, listen. There's no room in this for regrets or what-ifs or any of that. All we can do is keep moving forward. Keep following this path we chose. Wherever, so we can say we did all we could.
I know. But right now, instead of looking forward, you need to look around. Everyone here is terrified. So I'm asking you, don't. I know we're short on time, but let's try to help out wherever we can.
I bet they're coming for us next.
Hey, you! Cloud, right?
Man, am I glad I caught you. Sam, he told me who you are. Said you're a merc, and a former soldier at that. Listen, I hate to ask, but we got a few runaway birds. Mind helping us find them? Poor things were so startled by that plate coming down, they just up and bolted. I'm sure they're around here somewhere, frightened and hungry. My poor birds.
Worried about them, huh? All right, I think we can help you out.
Oh, thank you. When you find them, feed them this. There's 3 missing all told, and their names are Coco, Lolo, and Momo. They'll come on home once they got some food in their bellies. Good luck. I'm counting on y'all.
Won't be tough.
Of course not. Let me handle it.
Want some more? All right.
Watch my turn.
Oh, we're done here.
I'm glad that I went all the way here.
Do we really have to deal with Corneo again?
Got no other choice.
What? Did you guys get into it with him or something?
I don't want to talk about it.
Hey, Cloud! What happened?
Don't recall.
I don't want to wait.
I'll admit, it's kind of strange coming to this place at this time of day.
I just hope we can find them.
Thanks for agreeing to find my birds. You're a real saint. Someone said they heard a chocobo walking in one of them Sector 5 back alleys. Heard there's a chocobo out by the collapsed expressway. The chocobo was spotted near the old church. That's about all that's reached my ear. I'd bet good money those wandering birds are mine.
Oh, thank goodness. Been looking for y'all. You gotta help me. It's the chocobos. They've escaped, wouldn't you know?
first 300 was total waste, but didn't know what I was doing.
Come on, let's ride!
I say we track the bastards down first.
Thanks to that stupid plane, everyone's gonna find out. Could they have gone?
The Moogle Emporium. Come back soon, Koopa. Where could they have gone?
I'll check in a second, ladies.
Thanks to that stupid plate, everyone's gonna find out I was in Walmart.
I told the boss I'm...
Thank you.
didn't mention the Undercity even once.
Just a little
time.
Man, I've been so worried. I haven't eaten a single thing since they ran off.
I feel like this little mission should not be as hard as I'm making it to be. I mean, I'm not saying you're not worth my time, but I was in the middle of trying to do something, so I'll be right back. There's a chocobo.
On you.
I got this. Watch yourself.
Hope you don't mind. Annoying.
it again.
Ain't nothing to worry about.
Here we go.
Bring it.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
That's right. Keep it up, man. You ready?
Keep it coming! Progress.
One step at a time, huh? Don't hold back.
You got it.
Let's do this. See ya. That's that. Come on.
Give me your best shot.
Wrong way, Kyle. Wrong way.
Enough. Just like that, okay?
I got you.
Then another 300 gil to get back.
This is bad.
Everyone, grab your stuff.
I'm not sure how a chocobo button here, but I guess
we
can fly and run, so...
Easy. That's fine. Enough. Ha!
That's the way to do it.
Bring it. Here we go. That's that. Try this.
Worked up a good sweat.
No holding back.
Let me.
Get fire!
Thank you. Let's switch it up.
Bring it in!
No surprises there.
Okay then, that makes three.
We better check in at Sam's.
Babies are all back home, safe and sound. Now I can finally get back to the business of business. Thanks, partner. Here, y'all earn this. It's a pass that'll get you a ride on one of my carriages whenever you need it. Free of charge, of course. Not bad, am I right? Chocobos or something else. You can ride them, pet them, befriend them. What would we do without them? They're the reason a guy like me can keep a roof over his head in a town like this. And that's no lie. I wouldn't blame you for doubting that coming from me, but it is what it is.
I'm still feeling pretty shaky. Sleep doesn't look good for everything.
Shit. Should have gotten here earlier.
All those waiting to enter the Honeybee Inn, please form a line.
Hey, what's up, man?
You vibing with this jam too? You can have a copy if you want.
I don't love it, but I am on a mission to collect all of the songs.
I thought for sure we wouldn't get any customers today. But man, was
I
wrong.
If it isn't Cloud.
We're looking for a way topside. No one?
And luck with that. Security's so tight these days that not even a gnat could slip through. Walmart gets in a sorry state too. Corneo's men are turning it upside down looking for Avalanche. The man with a gun for an arm.
What? Got a problem?
No, but you might. Corneo's men are searching high and low for an Avalanche member who fits your description. Shinra has placed a very impressive bounty on you and your friends' heads. And a lot of people are looking to get rich.
Ain't these fools got anything better to do?
You should also know that you and that arm of yours were spotted in the Sector 5 slums. Apparently, you were loitering in a rather lovely flower garden.
Oh, yeah? Wait.
This is bad. Really bad.
Let's move.
Win.
What's the world?
I have to talk. Dad looks pretty worn. He carried me on his back.
I'm hungry.
Have you seen the kids around by any chance? I haven't seen them since they left to do their patrols. I knew I should have told them to stay inside today. If you do happen to run into them somewhere, could you tell them to come back right away? I can describe them if it'd help.
Don't worry. I'll know.
Just stay calm and wait here. You never know. They might come back on their own. Okay?
Yes. Of course. Thank you so very much. You're here. A group of Corneo's men just came through, headed for Aerith's place. I don't know what business they have with Aerith, but I know it can't be anything good.
What am I gonna do now? Hey, I know you. You're Aerith's bodyguard. I could really use her help. She always knew where to find the best herbs, and... you haven't seen her, have you? I used up all my meds treating people injured when the plate fell, you see. I could make more, but not without those herbs.
So what do you need?
You mean you're willing to help me out? Oh, thank you. You'd be doing this town a huge favor. Here's a list of everything I'm looking for.
Oh, yo, did I just run right by them?
Yeah. Well, not like we're going anywhere with this thing, anyway.
How's he holding up? Beats me.
Ugh. Hey, it's him! Gun arm!
Oh my god, no, not a Ponberry.
Didn't want to keep you waiting.
Wait, you?
Should have known you were one of them.
But am I?
Whatever. Enough of this bullshit. Hey. Let him loose.
Sure.
Ha. Y'all are in for a world of hurt now. Hack him to bits, you hear me? Leave the faces, though. Shinra ain't gonna give us the bounty otherwise.
Don't touch me.
Get ready.
Take a shot!
Here it comes. Shit. Here it comes. It's on you.
Let me handle this. There, watch yourself.
Kept you waiting?
You're nothing special!
Time for some fun!
Tifa, I'm sorry.
take the lead.
I'm up with it.
An eye for an eye, right?
You're nothing special. Bring it home.
Hang back.
Take a shot!
Still up for it?
You're not so special!
Don't overdo it.
We'll get through this.
An eye for an eye! Let's have some fun, huh?
I got this.
I'm not going out.
Come on, me!
Time for some fun!
Keep it together.
Guess it's my turn! Check out this shit right here!
Let's do this!
I didn't say you could sit this one out.
Gotcha.
You're nothing special.
Come on.
We still got a job
Take
to
a
do.
Shot.
You're nothing special.
Shake it off, okay?
Take the lead.
Mind over matter.
Take
you
it over.
It.
Need a breather.
I got it.
Take your shot.
Stay still.
An eye for an eye, right?
It's on you.
Need my help.
You're nothing special.
Bring it home.
I got this.
We give up. Okay? We won't say a word to no one about you being here. Really? Honest?
That's right. You'll tell everyone we were never here. That the rumors were bullshit. And if we hear about you, or any of your friends, coming around here ever again.
You'll answer to my boot.
Shoot him in the head, shoot him in the head.
Miss!
I can whip up alternatives with the right ingredients.
Still don't know what you're after.
My son claims he got a mortar from a Moogle. If you can believe a crazy story like that.
Okay, so that's for the children. Grab a mortar.
Thank you.
A pleasure as always, Koopa. Welcome, Koopa. Have a merry Moogle day, Koopa.
I'd been stockpiling Shinra meds, but it was nowhere near enough. Apparently, Aerith was looking after flowers elsewhere, not just at her house. A couple of my patients were talking about a behemoth in some underground lab or something. Can't say I've ever heard of a lab like that before, though. Please, hurry. Time is of the essence.
You're not telling me what I'm supposed to find.
My son claims he got a mortar from a Moogle. If you can believe a crazy story like that.
Yes, I got a mortar from a Moogle too.
They didn't mention the Undercity even once!
Well, that's all three missing birds. Don't know what I would have done without y'all. Now we can get back to business.
Oh, hey, Barrett.
Hey, how's it going?
Could be better. I've got a good number of watchmen out looking for survivors. But as much as I'd love to join them, I've got another mess on my hands at the moment. Remember those rumors about a lab? They're true. There is one, hidden underground somewhere, and it's full of monsters. So, Cloud, think you can lend us a hand with it? It's only a matter of time before these monsters come calling. I know it's a dangerous job, but...
But no one else can do it.
Well, yeah. So help us out.
Ever since last night, roads are collapsing and sinkholes are opening up all over. Turn up the pressure.
Thank you.
in doubt. Step at a time, huh?
turning back. That's it. Deal with that.
About damn time. You're up.
My turn.
Yeah.
overdo it.
Let me handle this.
Bang, bang. Get going.
Oh shit. Well, I guess I will return to the doctor first. I wanted to talk to that dude right there, though.
Oh, did you manage to get everything I needed?
Thank you. This ought to be more than enough. I can see why Aerith put her trust in you. Don't worry. I'll take it from here. You've done more than your fair share already. Here, take this. I'm betting it'll come in handy.
First of all, I want to go back to Weimer, and then I'll go talk to the teacher about the children.
Welcome to Sam's Delivery Service.
You took care of those monsters? Oh, thank you. That's one less big problem to worry about. We owe you.
I know it's tough right now, but stay strong, you hear?
You too, buddy. But hey, we're grounders. We don't break easy. I know it's not much, but take this with my thanks.
Alright guys, that's where I'm going to end it for today. We did a couple missions and we've got quite a few more, I think, to go for next episode. Maybe two more episodes, I don't know, depends on how many there are. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you next time. Bye!